and the 6 days, season stick Peter James and two Anaheim Mountain apart, and transfigured before them, and his face did shine as the sun, and his raiment was well the light. And because there appeared unto them Moses and Elias, taken with them, then it's Peter answered unto Jesus, Lord, it is good for us to be here. If thou wilt let us be here, the tabernacles, one for thee, and one for Moses, and one for the guests. But the guests spoke, behold, a bright cloud shattered them, and behold, a voice out of the cloud, which said, this is my beloved Son, in which I'm well pleased, hear ye him. And when the disciples heard it, they fell on their face and were sore afraid. And Jesus came and touched them and said, arise and be not afraid. And when they had lifted up their eyes, they saw no man, save Jesus only. And then they came down to the mount. Jesus charged them, seeking south of into two men, until the Son of Man be risen again from the dead. And his disciples asked him, saying, why then say the scribes that Elias must come first? And Jesus answered and said unto them, Elias truly shall come first, and be sure all things, but I say unto you, that Elias is coming with thee, and they knew him not. But he hath done unto him whatsoever they listen. Like my sons of the bed of the table, the good to put the them of John the Baptist. And when they come unto the multitude, they came again. A certain man, he laid down together, saying, Lord, have mercy on my son, for he gets to his stick, and sore vexed him, for of that faith led into the fire, and of it to the water.